I wish Batman Arkham Origins was everyone's favorite Batman game, but unfortunately, for various reasons, it isn't. So if you are in to enjoy the Origins anyway, despite everyone else saying that it's not the Batman game they signed up for, here's a simple guide with you on how to improve the performance of Batman Arkham Origins. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download the installation package for the Low Specs Experience. The download link is located in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. Now start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from your desktop shortcut and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Batman Arkham Origins and then press Load the Optimization Package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect the game version, simply select the installation directory where your game has been installed, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, simply choose the Restore Default option, which will restore your game to default settings. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more similar content. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
What is that? Behind you!
Oh, come on. Expect me to fall for that? I mean, try something original. And who do you think you are?
No! Stay away! Get... Don't hurt me! Oh. I heard the rumors, but... You're not supposed to be real!
You tore this place apart.
I don't know what it is, it's huge!
Where is Black Mask?
I don't know. He's here for Commissioner Loeb. Maybe one of his men knows where he's headed.
This is Captain James Gordon with the GCPD. This is an emergency situation, and I am assuming command. Security personnel and GCPD officers, turn your radios to channel 13 for further instructions.
These are Black Mask's men. I'll make them tell me where I can find Black Mask.
Now Commissioner Loeb is here!
This should slow him down.
All right, enough! Don't hurt me!
Where's Black Mask?
How the hell should I know?
I'm going to make you talk. How much pain you endure before that is in your hands.
Screw you!
I don't have time for this.
Okay, okay. He's headed to the execution chamber. With Loeb.
Smart move. Now you get to take a nap.
Hey, look at that. Crazy!
All in motion.
Drone. That doesn't belong here. Wonder who's controlling it.
Security and GCPD personnel.
Someone's gonna get hurt!
Come on.